So we are currently looking at ViewController.swift. This is the file that has the record audio function. Remember, this is the function that gets called when the user presses the microphone button. In here, I want to write some code that records the user's voice. But before I do that, I want to change the name of this file. Right now, it's called a generic ViewController.swift. Since a majority of what we want to do in this file is record the user's audio or sound, I want to change the name of this file to RecordSoundsViewController. To do that requires me to do four main things. See if you can follow along. I will change the name of the file in the navigator. I can call it RecordSoundsViewController. Then I will scroll up to the top of the file and change this comment. I will also change the name of the class. And then finally, I will go to Storyboard. And in here, I will select the first scene and then drag out Utility Area. And underneath Identity Inspector, I will select the new name for this class, which is RecordSoundsViewController. Okay, let me see if these changes are still working. Let me click on this microphone button and then the stop and try and play some audio.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates.
All right, the movie quote is still playing. That looks good. In the next video, I will search for how to record the user's voice in our app.